And as always, we'll close out the rap flashback by wishing a happy hip-hop birthday to the following February babies. One half of Outkast, Big Boy, February 1st. Dipset standout, Cam'ron, February 4th. The late, great, legendary super producer, J Dilla, February 7th. Rest in power. Representing the Bronx, DJ Kid Capri, February 7th. Capone of Capone and Noriega fame, February 8th. Come on, son! Ed Lover, February 12th. Gucci Mane, February 12th as well. J. Rue the Damager, responsible for one of the better pure rap albums of the mid-90s with The Sun Rises in the East, February 14th. Cash Money Mogul, Birdman slash Baby, February 15th. One of the godfathers of gangster rap, Ice-T, February 16th. Lupe Fiasco, also February 16th. The incomparable Dr. Dre, February 18th. Dipset representing again, Juelz Santana, February 18th. Underground legend, Immortal Technique, February 19th. Lord Finesse, February 19th. Bone Thugs and Harmony member, Wishbone, February 21st. And last but not least, Leap Year Baby, Ja Rule, February 29th.
It's murder!
Or maybe it's just birthdays. But in any event, that concludes the February Rap Flashback. Be sure to catch up on all your hip-hop history by viewing our Rap Flashback archives at jplineproductions.com. While you're there, check out our weekly editions of JPL Magazine, where you can read up on all the latest hip-hop, pop culture, sports, and poetry happenings. And lest we forget, you can stream and download our music on the website as well. Trust me, your ears will thank you. And you never know, you might just be listening to the next hip-hop Grammy nominees.
And the winner is...
JP Lion Productions, baby. For my partners, Professor and Spaceman, I am Scholar, reminding you that JP Lion is for the children. See you in March.